If addition is possible, is it okay? In addition, matrix is commutative. This property is known as a commutative. Either you first add A plus B then C, or is known as in scalar multiplication, either you K into L A or just K L A, no problem. Because scalar, both are scalar. Here K and L are scalar. And similarly, if you can split. Okay. In some time there is a tick question asking the tick, which is correct, which one is correct, which one is wrong. So just you know, you should know the some properties. In addition, matrix is commutative, is associativity, and some properties of the scalar multiplication. एक क्वेश्चन लिखें और जल्दी से करके दिखें, थोड़ा स्पीड अप. मैट्रिक्स ए इज इक्वल टू, मैं रो वाइज बोलूंगा, ठीक है, 1 2 3 और सेकेंड और 2 4 1 2 4 1. सेकेंड मैट्रिक्स बी इज इक्वल टू रो वाइज 1 2 1 0 0 3 1 0 4. Then find C, which is equal to AB. Your time starts now. You multiply A and B. First, you need to check multiplication is possible or not. Then you multiply. If possible, any problem? I repeat, A is a matrix of rows 1, 2, 3, 2, 4, 1. B is another matrix of rows 1 2 1 0 0 3 1 0 4. Fast. Done. 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 What's your C12? C12. 2, सबका सेम है. व्हाट इज योर C23? 18. तो मान के चल रहे हैं दो अगर पर्टिकुलर उठाएं तो सबका ठीक होगा, ठीक है, गलत ना करना. क्या आया रो, रोज क्या है, 4 3 4 3, ठीक है, ठीक है. एक मैट्रिक्स और लिखो, मुझे करने की जरूरत है, जस्ट मैं यहाँ क्या बताना चाह रहा हूँ. देखो, ए मैट्रिक्स ए इज इक्वल टू स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स ए इज इक्वल टू 2×2 है ऑर्डर 1 1 0 0, रो वाइज 1 1, समझ में आ रहा है, थोड़ा मैथमेटिकल बोल रहा हूँ, 1 1 0 0. बी इज अनदर मैट्रिक्स ऑफ 2×2 1 0 1 0. यू नीड टू फाइंड ए बी एंड बी ए. ए बी क्या आया 2 0 0 0, बी ए क्या आया 1 1 0 0. तो सिंपल मल्टीप्लीकेशन, डोंट से एनी रॉन्ग एलिमेंट्स, देन डिस्कशन इज ओवर. सो हियर ए इज अ 2x2 मैट्रिक्स, बी इज अनदर 2x2 मैट्रिक्स, हियर ए बी इज दिस मैट्रिक्स. बट इन सेम मैट्रिक्स व्हेन यू मल्टीप्लाई बी ए, दिस इज 1 1 1 1 1 1. सो फॉर इक्वालिटी ए बी नॉट इक्वल टू बी ए. सो इन जनरल मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज नॉट कॉम्यूटेटिव. इन जनरल हो जाए तो अलग बात है, लेकिन इन जनरल मैट्रिक्स इज नॉट कॉम्यूटेटिव. ठीक है, व्हेन टिक मार्क आएगा तो आप थोड़ा अपना बेसिक्स देख लेना. इन जनरल ए बी नॉट इक्वल टू बी ए मीन्स इन जनरल मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ मैट्रिक्स इज नॉट कॉम्यूटेटिव. दिस इज वन काउंटर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ए एंड बी. ठीक है, वॉट अबाउट ए इज अ स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स एंड वॉट अबाउट इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई आई. What is AI? Is nothing but what? A? No problem. That's another thing. Now next operation, trace. Trace of a matrix. Yeah, what about diagonal by addition? Yes, you should improve your statement. ठीक है, so that means for a square matrix you can find the trace of a given matrix. So trace is nothing but what is the order? No problem. This is a trace for a given matrix A. So the some properties of trace, very useful properties. So here it is included A and B are square matrix. If you find the trace, then it is known as A and B are square matrix. So what is trace of A plus B? It can be split in two parts. Trace of A plus trace of B. Trace of A transpose? Same as A, because when you transpose of a given matrix, the diagonal never change. Diagonal remains the same. So trace of any transpose of that matrix is nothing but trace of A. So when we solve problem in next class or previous class, you should know the some properties of trace. Okay. What is where K and L are scalars. just apply first property. This is another matrix, K is another matrix, LB is another matrix. So that's why you can write in this way. And the properties, trace of any scalar is just you can outside K, just taking the outside, trace of A plus L trace of B. Why? When you multiply by K, this is K, this is K, this is K, and you when you add K times this one plus K times this one plus K times this one, K times this one, that is K times trace of A. So in general, trace of KA plus LB, you can write K times trace of A plus L times trace of B. No problem? If product is possible, okay, means square matrix is here, product is always possible. What is trace of AB? Is it trace of BA? अभी आपने वो किया था ना AB equal to BA, लेकिन AB equal to BA नहीं था, उसमें ट्रेस निकालना. AB equal to BA नहीं था. ट्रेस इज सेम, चेंज मतलब प्रोडक्ट में स्टिल सेम. अगर सेम नहीं भी होते हैं, लेकिन जो ऐड करते हैं, ठीक है, तो ये बहुत कंफ्यूजन है सबको, लेकिन दिस प्रॉपर्टी इज ऑल्सो होल्ड इन द केस ऑफ ट्रेस. अभी और बताएंगे कि और किस में होल्ड करता है ये प्रॉपर्टी, क्योंकि ये बहुत कंफ्यूजन प्रॉपर्टी है. But in trace, this is hold. You can check if AB not equal to BA, but in that case also, AB, in that case also trace AB equal to trace BA. Okay? Now, we will study transpose. Then what is a symmetric matrix?
When A transpose is equal to the upper diagonal and the lower diagonal matrix, sorry, A transpose is equal to same matrix. Matrix and its transpose are equal.
If when you find A transpose I nothing but it becomes A, then this A is said to be a symmetric matrix. Okay? But here for a square matrix. For a square matrix, only for the square matrix, because the transpose you can find any rectangular matrix, but for a square matrix said to be symmetric matrix if A transpose is equal to A. Then again, what is skew symmetric? A transpose is nothing but minus A. Okay. Can you construct a symmetric matrix and a skew symmetric matrix? Can you construct a symmetric matrix? Example of symmetric matrix?
Identity matrix.
Yes. Scalar matrix. Here example of identity that is, of course, it's a scale symmetric matrix. For skew symmetric,
skew symmetric matrix
what is A transpose equal to minus A? That means the sum of A and A transpose is 0. Sum of A and A transpose is 0, that means when it is possible, because when you transpose of a matrix, so for a symmetric case, if A12 equals to A21, we can construct any symmetric matrix. If A12 is equal to A21, this is the case of a symmetric matrix for 2 cross 2. For 3 cross 3, A12 equal to A21 and A31 equal to A13, no problem. But for a skew symmetric, means diagonals are, here diagonals are A11, A22. But for a skew symmetric, we know the property A transpose equal to minus A, means we add A plus A transpose and V becomes 0. That's all, that's me, when it is possible. A I j equal to minus j j I, problem will be solved. Diagonal elements also, the first thing is you write A I j equal to minus a j I. In this case A I j equal to a j I for symmetric, but in case A I j equal to minus a j I, and the second then only you can construct a skew symmetric. If this is not 0, then how you can add A plus A transpose will become 0 matrix? If the diagonals are 0, then it is possible, because in that case A minus A transpose is equal to 0. Yeah, it's simple case, because if the elements are 1 1, you can minus same matrices, this is 0 0, but in that case your diagonal elements should be 0 and A I j equal to minus A j I. ठीक है, here these elements are in real, but what about if the elements are in complex? Then Hermitian matrix. What is Hermitian matrix? A theta is equal to A, because there is again a skew Hermitian. A theta is equal to A, where A theta is equal to what?
A transpose and conjugate.
The transpose of a conjugate or conjugate transpose. That means A theta is nothing but conjugate transpose. So this is Hermitian matrix, and for skew Hermitian, A theta is equal to minus A. No problem. You know how to find A theta? Suppose if you have this is your A, then for A theta, first you need to find the A conjugate. Conjugate is nothing but what? Conjugate of a complex number is nothing but change the imaginary part sign and then transpose is your A theta. This is not example of Hermitian, this is just how you find A theta. So this is 1 minus 2 I, 1, this is 0, this is 1 plus 2 I, and this is 2 minus 3 I. So this is A theta.
Sir, in this case, as we have previously found the condition of A I is equal to A j I in skew in symmetric matrix, this
इसमें इसमें ये इस टाइप से हम लिख नहीं सकते, बट स्क्यू हर्मिशियन में ये चीज़ गारंटी है कि उसमें भी हमारा डायगोनल टर्म्स क्या होना चाहिए, जीरो होना चाहिए, अदर वैल्यूज नहीं. ये कॉन्जुगेट इज डिपेंड्स अपॉन द रियल पार्ट प्लस इमेजिनरी पार्ट, सम ऑफ रियल पार्ट और इमेजिनरी पार्ट, आइदर इमेजिनरी पार्ट निगेटिव देन इट्स कॉन्जुगेट इज पॉजिटिव एंड वाइस वर्सा. रियल तो रियल पार्ट का कॉन्जुगेट डजंट मीन. सो दिस इज अ स्पेशल केस ऑफ हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स वेयर इमेजिनरी पार्ट जीरो. दिस इज अ स्पेशल केस ऑफ सिमेट्रिक मैट्रिक्स हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स एंड दिस इज अ स्पेशल केस ऑफ स्क्यू हर्मिशियन मैट्रिक्स. इन रियल केस दिस वन इन जनरल. सो यू लर्न बिकॉज इफ यू कॉन्जुगेट फॉर ए रियल if your elements are in real, conjugate doesn't mean any sense. Okay, in real there is symmetric, skew symmetric, and one also there another one orthogonal matrix. What is orthogonal? Yes. A transpose A is nothing but identity matrix. So in real, there is symmetric, skew symmetric, and orthogonal. In complex, Hermitian, skew Hermitian, and unitary matrix. In unitary matrix, A theta is nothing but A theta A is equal to I. That's all. So you can write in terms of if this is Aij equal to Aji. So you can write this way. कॉन्जुगेट ठीक है. प्रॉब्लम करें. अच्छा देर इज यूनिटरी मैट्रिक्स. इफ ए थीटा इक्वल टू ए थीटा ए इक्वल टू आई देर इज अनदर मैट्रिक्स नॉर्मल मैट्रिक्स. व्हेन ओनली दिस प्रॉपर्टी होल्ड आई एम नॉट इक्वल टू आई देन इट इज अ नॉर्मल मैट्रिक्स. अगर छांटने आएगा मैट्रिक्स कौन है तो छांट लेंगे. हाँ